kurz der Zombie.
Im Sommer stellst du die Stühle raus, im Winter holst du die Stühle rein. Or something like that, I have no idea.
How's the new PC actually, Shorty?
Oh well, it's running fine so far, but I didn't really use it that much.
How should I stand up for Team FL then?
I mean, I'm kinda still ill, so...
That's even 1 hour
early! I can hear that.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Oh, is it press again?
You are like 3 octaves tiefer. Oh, I guess speed tech for you today. Is that speed tech?
Oh, no. I see a lot of grass. I mean, a bit
also
of...
Also road?
I see actually not even...
What is this?
Is that one drift? Is that a drift?
It looks kind of fast. No, it's not full speed.
I think I see one drift. I see one drift, I think.
You should, while you're still ill, you should record a lot of podcasts, Shodi. What is that? Really relaxing.
Should I?
Yeah.
No.
We did one yesterday, and actually speaking for that long is a little bit exhausting.
Vox the Fox, alright. It looks kinda fast paced. Oh, precision turn, let's go. Plus plus. Yep, grenade first, checkpoint one all the time. And.
I'm playing Trackmania with default settings.
Was that a no slam?
Okay,
that's
the slide, so...
Yeah, there are some slides, I guess.
Oh.
Ah, there could be a no-slide, though. Okay, that's the slide. The blocks are interesting, and with interesting I mean scary as fuck, because if you fly off, you're dead.
Oh my god, what's that jump?
Like, Giga dead.
Oh, you overjumped that.
Oh god, what's that drop?
And you lose grip when you drive up there.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't like this map.
I'm not too sure yet. My first view is also not too good.
You always think you have more space on the inside. Kind of. It's like you, like, it's like the normal blocks with grass on the side where you can drive on them. But here you can't drive on the grass.
Can you like somehow cut the ending? Like not drive the last turn as a turn, but just yeet into the checkpoint by using the inside? Mm-hmm. That would be very funny. Not.
This map?
What is this random drop in the middle? Bit of a weird jump. Gear?
Like, it's a weird map.
It's so for weird, actually. Of course, Nice knows it.
Not necessarily.
Not this time around.
I feel I'm very scared of a nose slide in the first slide. Because you kind of started out of this, oh god. Nah, I gotta admit, I'm not a fan.
I always get a nose slide, I think.
Wait, is there a GPS? Ah, wait, there it says.
My god, I get a penalty, no.
I have the feeling the GPS is not gonna be good though. Because to be honest, I don't think a really good driver would build a map like this.
No. I mean, the first drift actually is not badly planned actually. It could be a good driver, but like a good driver that is like not experienced.
Yeah, it's like it depends on what you come. Like,
yeah, but that first drift, like the way you jump into the drift, I don't think a beginner would build that.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, GPS is like it depends on like if you compare it with Division 1 standard, it's not good. Like if you compare it with overall Trackmania players,
you don't really jump into it, but.
I started to slide out of it though, and then go as inside as possible.
How do you take the end?
Just right slide and left full speed.
Can you cut over the inside grass because it's actually normal grass?
Yeah, that was a good start. It's important to get the fifth gear though. Wow. Wait, where's the fi- wait, the head, didn't I miss the finish? What's the hitbox?
Yeah, the hitbox is a bit bigger, I also just missed it.
Because I hit the pole.
No!
Where is Marius? I don't know. I'm sadly not Marius' mom.
What?
No. The thing is, if you do the very first slide super inside, you can easily fly out then.
Meanwhile, be flying out exactly why you said that. When? Not why.
Yeah, this... Sadly, I dislike the trick.
Yo, I'm flying out on the first turn already.
The scenery is cool. But the actual track is a bit meh.
It's fine to play at least.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's just weird. It's not good, but it's, you know, it's not horrible.
Yeah. In comparison to the normal track of the days, before people already say,
really
hey, "There's so many maps
that punishes you for being good or stuff like that," you know? Like,
yeah,
that
that's true. That's true. That's true. You have
like it's just a weird map that's not really great, but hey, at least you don't get punished for being fast or something like that.
But you get punished for being slow.
For example, do you?
Yeah, there's a free wheel block.
Oh yeah, well that's stupid, kinda. But there's
I like
a free wheel block. I like that, of course. Yeah.
I like being punished for being slow. But being punished for being fast makes no sense. How do you
really
do the drop? Do you do the drop?
Didn't you say you can hit the pole and you still finish? I tried it now twice and didn't finish.
Gonardi, I think you're doing good, man. Kind of.
Wait, we need to... Yeah. I did hit the pole in my finish.
Yeah,
but...
you...
I see.
Yeah, you need to still hit it on the left.
Yeah, if you hit it... Heh? Well, yeah, that's also weird, like not knowing where you exactly finish. That's not a good thing.
Like just hitting the pole on the middle or something, you won't finish. Or maybe that's better.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh shit, that was good. Oh, hi,
Panali,
by the way.
Wait, you do the drop very early already. You do it already before the actual drop jump off comes. Are you guys doing that? Do you know what I mean? There's like this small extra platform that sticks out a bit further. And the offer wants you to jump off there, but you already want to jump earlier.
You sure?
It's pretty...
gained on you
then.
But
yeah, because I didn't do it on my time. Maybe because
how should you get the line for that with good exit speed?
Yeah, okay, true, actually weird. But if you jump off the platform, you're jumping so far.
Yeah, because it's just bad.
You want
wait, you can.
You now also minus minus. Oh, I'm keeping the gear actually at the end.
Actually, not that easy. Yeah. Also, getting the gear, like getting the fifth gear before you jump over the free wheel, I don't get it every time. It's not bad if you stay in fourth as long as you. Don't
well, if
get
you stay in fourth, it's not bad, but if you lose it, that's bad.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I see a lot of minus minus on my server.
I still struggle to get that first drift.
Yeah, I also struggle to get that first drift.
It would too. It would be fine with the if the exit of it would be better. If it couldn't fly off at the exit, it would be.
Yeah, just one block more in front of the drift, then you can start it properly.
Yeah, that would be perfect then. And you could just go like full inside at the slide and nice. But now you need to intentionally go a bit wider to not fly off here. Ah.
I always get a nose slide. No matter what I do.
7 is for us.
Yeah. My time like ages ago already.
No slitting everything and stuff.
Oh no.
Like, how? You avoid this fucking no slit.
Either I get a no slit or I drift too early.
No. I actually don't. I think I did no slit a single time. But I'm just flying off there at that point.
Okay, go us. For us.
I don't know. I thought earlier that we needed 38 here. So what? I guess.
Oh.
Don't actually. Maybe 0.1 is even enough.
That's a secret.
Yeah, I overjumped the preview. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, nice secret.
I'm hard stuck at the first roof.
Yeah, same.
Same.
I don't even know the rest of the track, of the map. Like.
Oh, I just threw away the 38.
I'm actually second. Anybody?
Yeah, guess who was first? Oh, never mind.
Race Hunt.
Yeah. Misunderstood.
That's one of the rare occasions where I'm good at the map, but I still don't like it. Usually when
got a penalty when landing! Oh, come on, what? What? I was on a point. I was on a point 8. What the fuck? That's illegal. I just got a random like landing bug there.
Yeah.
I had such a good turn. Oh.
I'm always flying off at the exit of the first two.
Yeah.
If the entry, like if the block, as Chris mentioned, the block which turns the road into tilted road, that would be one block later, perfectly fine. But it sadly isn't.
I don't know how it makes this weird jump.
Wait, is that fast?
Oh, I don't know if I'm safe or not.
Wait! Wait, oh my god, secret strat. You can actually keep the fifth gear all the way through.
Yes.
I never did that. But keeping it over the drop is like hard. To say it the least. Okay, 58, that's fast. So if you go a bit wider in the slide before the drop, you can actually keep fifth gear all the way. That's pretty good.
There are so many blind spots, like the drifts are blind and then the jump or the field is blind.
No. That's so unsatisfying. And the worst part is the exit of the first slide for me. There's also like no way to save that because it's so hard to judge unless you go like giga outside at the first slide, which then is.
Do I have Wheezing enabled? Something feels like I have input lag. No, I don't. No, it still didn't change the settings, but I'm playing on the org normal cam now, at least.
So, do you have input lags?
I don't know. Oh, I have. I guess it might be because I'm playing with point one, that's sensitivity.
Yeah, I'm kind of 20 or something maybe, because I'm still hard stuck in the startup.
Oh my god. How much we're gaining speed?
Yeah. It seems with the finish, as long as your left side of your car hits the inside of the finish line, it's fine.
Yeah.
Ah, Mr. Shorty still got something to do in this game. I got 8th.
Wait, what? Wait.
Yeah?
The mapper said on spam stream that he did not want this map to get track of the day as he thought the layout was weird and that the map is unfinished. So he basically put it to map testing to actually get feedback to improve it then, because he also knew that it's not good. Or like not perfect. But Nadeo just picked it.
Then he has to remove it, but also don't get feedback on that server. Like, you're not gonna get the he's not like, you're never gonna get good feedback on that server. Never. Like literally never. Like, the main player is something like plays on those servers.
It's not only the players, they only have 3 minutes.
Yeah, exactly.
Three minutes you can't give good feedback, usually.
Nah, not usually. I mean, you can give some basic feedback if you like notice a guild on the very first turn or something. But within 3 minutes, you don't find every aspect of the map.
If you want to get good feedback, just go on every single streamer's chat and just like watch them play your map. I mean, basically, almost every single streamer does that nowadays. So.
Okay, so quote, he said, "I never expected this to get cup of the day. I kinda gave up on it as the layout felt weird to me. It's not finished." That's what he said.
Well, I mean, the thing is, look, what do you mean with the layout is weird and not finished? I mean, it's finished, isn't it? Like, what is not finished about this? How would you?
I don't know if layout means scenery or what layout means.
I mean, with layout, he means the track, but I mean, how can it be not finished when the scenery is already finished and stuff? You know, like, it's definitely too late to change the layout of the track now. Like,
yeah, they also put a lot of detail work into the scenery in that.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't like, start pursuing that if you're not, you know.
It's definitely at the point where you can't call it like unfinished, because it's way too late to change the layout at all. It's way too late for that.
Question is, why is he on spam stream and not on mine?
Good question.
Like a lot of, that's like the typical excuse if people maybe don't have some criticism of your map or something, then you always just say, yeah, it's unfinished. I didn't actually want it to get track of the day.
I mean, I get that he probably really didn't want the map to get track of the day, but calling it unfinished is definitely not the correct term for what he means.
Yeah, I just mean...
It's like Shorty with his input lag excuses.
But
I was just thinking I might have it. I have a better time than you, fuck off.
Yes? But yeah. I didn't complain.
I also didn't complain about it. I was literally just saying, I think I have
input
lag in a normal voice.
It's like Lars with his slowdown penalty.
Yeah. But he's saying it in an annoyed voice. Because he's annoyed at that.
True.
I'm always. My voice is just naturally annoyed. I'm not actually annoyed.
He is German.
He's. Yeah. Yeah, actually.
That's like the biggest compliment you can give a German.
Why was that PB, no?
I don't like the chick. I don't like the checkpoint hitbox. Just saying.
I don't like the chick.
if you fly out at the first turn and you like hit the checkpoint on the side, you still get the checkpoint, but you're like dead. So flying respawn is completely dead as well.
Fantastic.
Would be cool if you didn't get the checkpoint at all. If that happens, right? Can't wait for one of you to go out with the landing bug. Can't be me because I already got it, so.
Scheiße, I didn't get it yet.
I also got a landing bug right now. At the drop, right?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Never had it. I'm waiting for the life.
Same. Let's go, Dexter.
We got this, gonna. Yeah. It's always
mentally ready.
Somebody has to suffer.
Mann.
Oh. I'm staying force, genau. For the end, for the world time.
I don't even know which gear I have, because open planet is not working.
But like, it's actually don't you not hear too it? Bad if you stay in force gear all the time.
No, if you just stay there, it's good. Oh, fine.
Yeah, but if you gear up too late on the grass,
yeah, yeah. It's gonna be the fastest to stay fifth all the way, I think.
Of course.
But already from the drop.
I fly out.
I just gave up.
Yeah, this map is horrible for once.
Yo.
I know. Start at least.
I mean, there's not much after the start. I mean.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, pork.
38 seconds.
Gamer. My start was even bad. Yep, PB. Now I can save. That would have been top 5 in seeding, yeah. Cool. Wait, Lacris Turbo. Now he's gonna go out early because he's not in voice chat.
Fucking
I think he is in voice chat with armor.
Wow. Illegal. Dude, it took like 5 seconds for me to get engines on. Ah, no slides!
Oh, everything fine. You will be easily.
Oh my god. I had to standing respawn because I got what Charlie said now.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, what a fiesta, Mexicana, man. Dude, if I'm out, then I think I will just end the stream. Ah, wobei, probably good. I'm still in red, by the way. Just wanna quickly mention it. Dude, don't tell me.
Wait, really?
There's no way. Fuck this map. Dude, what it's a shit.
Actually unexpected.
Yeah, I saw like
fuck right off, man.
You crashed for half a second.
Yeah, I was first red all the way through.
Yeah, this one's just
checked. Now I gotta type minus minus. Sorry, but nope. Gotta minus minus. This map is ach fuck off. Now I'm actually mad. What was this shit?
Actually surprised no.
That was literally the first time I got a noslight in the story. That was the very first time. I had to standing respawn because the checkpoint hitbox was so dumb. Oh god, somebody flew. Gerard Filoch. Nah, okay, absolutely no clue what Nadeo was thinking when they picked this. Tona on vacation again? By any chance?
Right.
I don't think so.
That's the 70. Like, why was I so slow in the quality? It didn't even feel good.
Dude, Turbo, man. Yeah, of course Turbo is lucky.
Luck as Turbo.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm at least officially unlucky now. Because I would have been with my time here. Do they play their Cup of the Day picks or is it just by votings? Sometimes it feels like it's just by votings.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I know, but it feels like.
Oh.
What do you mean? Oh, I see you.
Yeah, I had to release massively and still got airtime a bit. But the car gladly instantly gripped again.
Oh. Mapper is Voxy the Fox. And I'm Vox the Fox. I mean, even the mapper says he's completely unsatisfied with the map and he doesn't want it to be track of the day. And
the thing is though,
it's like, yo, perfect.
just saying, like,
what was this gathering?
Like, if you're not happy with your route, why do you already have the scenery ready as well, though?
I don't know.
And if people, he would have never said that if people liked the map.
I don't know. You don't know. Maybe.
Nah.
Could be.
But, like, It's just defensive for him.
He could be that kind of guy, yes.
Name it that he wants to say it like that.
I'm gonna say that on my next map as well. Oh yeah, I didn't specifically play this build this map for a couple of days. No, I just messed around a bit for fun and
Oh dude, so many people are dying here. Like if 5 people fail the entry into a slide, just the entry. Ah,
one.
It's not necessarily a good sign for the entry.
Oh.
Oh. Wait, where are you going, Dexter? Ah, you got one? Oh, you're in.
Oh. Yeah, Dexter.
Oh, I'm sorry! Oh. Yeah, you need to pray and hope and whatever. Somebody needs to finish. F Shorty.
Thank you, good team play.
Wait a minute, why am I not okay boy anymore?
Wait, Morphe, what the fuck?
I don't know, because you need to put it again because it starts the game again and it's not
yeah,
based on your
account.
Yeah, but
why does it not save these kind of things?
Yeah, like, Shorty, it's Trackmania.
Oh well, time to unplug the gamepad for another day then.
Yeah, Vixal would
so
be fine, but it would still not be good. And somebody flew out. Dude, people are dying. You at least have like 3 crashes each round here. Dude, my god. Yeah, literally 4 people died there.
Without the first trip, the map is totally fine. I like
yeah, it's not bad then, but it's still not optimal.
Like, yeah,
like the drop feels off. This blind jump here is a bit weird. Good.
Yeah, it's weird, but it's playable.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't even dislike the map that much, to be honest.
Yeah, what is nice to have? I don't think a blind jump is nice to have.
Yeah.
Is the jump blind? It's not blind.
I mean, it is.
Let's be honest.
And it's also hard to judge if you over jump the. Yeah, but you, the, like right to the thing there's a hole, and if you jump into that, you're dead.
Yeah, I guess for you it's maybe blind because you can't be.
Yeah, where's the hole?
Nah, Rockerocks, we already complained all the way. Not because I went out early. Of course, I complained even more when I go out early, but like already before. And again, 2 people died. 3? Yeah, 3 people complete. Oh my god.
4.
Dude, it's so many! 6 people failed this start. Ah! You enjoyed the map? No. I mean, for hunting, it's not that bad, but for consistency, this is like absolute trash. I think for hunting, this could still be interesting.
I feel like in the wrong picture, actually, right now. Like, why is everybody complaining? The map isn't even that bad for my point of view.
I don't think it's bad either.
Yeah. Something's completely wrong. Why? Why are you complaining? And me and Lars are like, huh? Yeah.
You should see people doing the first slide entry.
Yeah, I saw them.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, the first slide is bad.
Other than that, it's not good, but it's drivable.
Yeah.
Like, the drop feels a bit unsmooth. And the blind jump over the free will.
Like,
it's not too good, but it's doable.
Else in the start.
Also,
but
the
start
is
like.
Blind.
Yeah, the finish is okay, I think.
Yeah.
And Taylor Swift died. We have a no slide here. Slide out here. 2 people dead. 4 people dead.
3
nice. Let's go. What I really like is this small grass SD. That one feels really good because if you perfectly have the perfect racing line, you can do a really nice SD.
Oh, we lost 2 elephants.
F.
Did we?
Yeah, the drop should be smoother, yeah, but it's like it's still drivable that way. It doesn't feel like really satisfying, but it's drivable.
It's not needed that everything needs to be totally smooth.
That kind of jump is super common, or used to be super common.
Yeah, I mean, such drops, they are.
Super common, not,
it's
but
not super common.
Enough,
like, yeah. Like, but not on, like, track
enough.
Of the days, for example. Like, if it's, like,
because
1 block drop, okay, but, like,
have
2 or 3 blocks.
And overly smooth, like.
No, it doesn't. I also say the drop is fine.
Well,
it just doesn't feel
it
that
does,
well,
like,
but it works.
Have you seen the tracks you get for Trail Day? That's how it is all the time.
Yeah.
Like, but you can have more hard transitions, kind of weird thing at least, but they need to be.
It depends, you know, but they need to be good.
I mean, it's nice when you have a transition that you need to make smooth, that you need to make so that you have a good landing and not that it always just works.
Yeah, but then, like, 90% of the players complain, because if you're not fast enough with that, if you like calculate it for the pro players or for like the really good players, a couple of people are getting that, but like 80% of them are just getting it unsmooth and they hate the map.
Well, I mean, you know, you can make actually difficult things that even beginner players like. I mean, I don't think that many people hate my maps, to be honest, and most of them are really, really hard.
Oh, that's a risky guess.
Yeah, it depends which maps, you know, but some of them were definitely not beginner friendly, and the last one, for example, I mean.
Was it the backwards one? Like, kind of backwards?
There are two backwards maps.
Yeah, I mean, not the complete backwards, like the turnaround map.
Yeah.
And two people die, it's so... Ah, Bob, oh man! Like, the first slide really is... Ah! Oh my god, again, four people died there. Or five even.
Like,
five.
And you have to imagine, this is the one.
Yeah. Like, how does it look in lower divisions? It must be a fucking shitfest.
But that's why we also continue to complain that Team GM is not too hard. Like, even Team GM...
Yeah, but you can practice them. True.
It's too hard. Like, if there's always a 5 plus second gap between the top 8, it's not good.
Yeah, it's not...
Depends.
You know, it's also not really interesting. It would be way cooler if it would be closer.
Yo, Spyro, thanks for the reset, and also Vampire Star.
Good for you, that's why
exactly.
I mean, there's kind of the argument with TMGL that if you do one mistake, here you can still come back. If the maps would be way easier, then you make one mistake and you have no chance anymore.
Yeah, that's what I dislike.
I mean, the thing is,
this is so easy to crash a slide,
like,
or something.
Not in that case, like, easier, like, the turn need to be ready, but they need to be safeable, but they are just not safeable.
I mean, for example, the map is like.
Just completely tight.
Yeah, you just need to lose, like, 1 second instead of 10.
Yeah.
Like, in my opinion, like, on the edge and pole party, for example, they're completely fine.
Ah, pole party is way too tight on so many parts.
Flipping the preview at the end of on the edge.
Oh, this time only three people died.
That's really
nice on the platform. Oh, I just forgot that there's a left hand.
Lucky's turbo out.
But, like, the 1-1 where I was on all was still the closest one. It would be difficult, I would have been out.
I would have been out anyway. Not so many rounds.
Like, I would have never been good on this map. I would have died anyways in the start at one point.
So, I mean, I literally did. But I didn't think I would die because of no slide. I thought I'm gonna die because of flying out at the ending.
Okay,
let's see how many die here now.
With two wheels on the grass in the start.
How many? Oh my god! There were like 5 or 6 people all doing the same.
Nah, I was on the top.
Oh my god. the thing is, what annoys me the most about the story, with like changing 2 blocks, you could have made the first slide like 100 times better. Like, just the exit 1 block further and the entry also 1 block further would have made the slide a lot better.
Nah, it doesn't work like that. For the exit, yes, but not for the entry. The entry is more difficult to fix.
Nah, maybe.
It's not gonna work with the line if we extend it on 4
blocks.
The problem
with the exit is that it's not. Like,
it's not smooth enough. Like the. It's too steep, like the change.
Yeah, it comes just 1 block too early. And I mean, for the entry, he could have at least made something where you have to jump into a slide. Like. So that you have to maybe jump to the left of it. Yeah, but it's better than this.
If you have a good line, you get a kind of little slide which puts you into the...
Yeah,
but it's like it's like so precise, it's like impossible to get. That's the thing.
That's the problem.
Like, for hunting, that's like fine. But
nah,
wait, we had nobody dying at the start, actually. That's the first time.
No, not playing for like multiple... Oh my god, landing bug.
Wait, who? Trilux? Oh, no. Yeah, and that as well. Why can you get a landing bug?
Custom block, what? Like, what? Like, that's so weird. That's their landing bugs and custom blocks.
But to be honest, it's really been some time since I had a map that we had a map that I really disliked. The last time was like so many weeks ago, but probably people will still say in the comments that, oh, Grenade, you always complaining about the maps.
You know what's fun? I actually don't even feel like complaining because I didn't play this game for like 2 weeks. I don't fucking care. This map was... I have no issues with this map at all.
It's like actually when you start playing a game after a while again, you don't complain about anything, even if it's like complete shit.
Shorty, time to play Team Jay Mips. That's
the ultimate. Oh, who died?
That's the ultimate.
Clem completely dead. Otherwise, still close. Wait, Lars is still in.
Yeah, I'm the only one, right?
Yeah.
You are.
We all got Kegard out.
So is Lars a tech god now, or is this not a tech god?
That's not a tech god. Where is it a tech god? And look, Jan did exactly the reason why I don't like to jump, because it's blind. Like, you can... the thing is, it wouldn't be bad, but you could jump too far right and there's a gap. Only the gap is the issue, actually.
The landings actually are custom blocks.
Yes.
Or are they?
Wait, what is custom blocks?
Yeah.
The drop? I guess the landing bug happens because you land exactly on the edge between two blocks.
And yes,
but that still needs to be a custom block.
Yeah, it also has to be a custom block, yeah.
Because the Nadeo blocks, they get rid of that edge when you put them next to each other.
Yep.
Yeah.
But the custom block have all...
But why would you build a custom block if you just place platforms?
Yeah, because of the edges of the platform, there has to be black.
No, the better reason is why are custom blocks so different? It's kind of bugs.
Why are custom blocks different? Well, I mean...
Oh, somebody so no-slided so much.
it's called
programming. Holo. I really felt that holo. The thing is, if you no-slide, there's like... I mean, if you are kind of ready for it, you can react, but it's like, you need to be so fast.
Problem is the snapping behavior, Dexter, and you can't, Nadio can't really make snapping for custom blocks because they don't know what kind of custom block it is. For their own blocks, they always know what kind of block it is and what transition it has. So, like, they can make the snapping perfect.
F.
I thought, yeah, okay, maybe like only a 0.3, 0.4 or something, but what was the 0.9?
Your landing was shit after the jump.
Yeah, I fucked it up. But I didn't think it would be that bad.
Wait, really, Sicuria? For me, it was fine. Thing is, usually when we complain about the maps, it's because they are like the beginners still think that the map is good because it's like they don't have the gear issues or they just don't care about that. But this time, I really wonder if beginners also find this bad or if beginners actually are like, yeah, wait, this is nice to drive and stuff. I actually wonder.
Oh, there are so many crashes after I go out. It's typical.
Oh, like her clipping. Who will win this? I don't know. Didn't really pay attention on who's faster.
But not last.
True.
What?
Yeah, also the finish is a bit weird, as we said earlier.
Beta Toast will win it. But it's not a bad build. It's an interesting build.
I mean, I want more maps like this.
Yeah, I can agree with that, actually.
Obviously,
what do you exactly mean with
map flexes? Oh, Cookie, it's...
Another question! Why did I...
it was so easy.
Apparently not.
Yeah, I mean, it was. I completely fucked up. It's my mistake. But the fight here, though, he's coming back.
But yeah, wait, Dipper? It would be easy, but
Dipper, Dipper, Dipper? Dipper? Dipper, Dipper, Dipper? Oh no.
Oh my god, my beta toast almost went out.
Close. Dude.
Yeah, but now he's winning, that's confirmed.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, maybe. I think we like most people in my chat also don't like the first slide at least. Like the first slide is definitely the biggest issue. The rest is not perfect, but it's okay. Like that would be completely fine.
I think if you're worse, you're more likely to fly out before the slide even.
Yeah, like the thing, yeah, you actually, like it's quite precise release. If you wanna FS. I mean, we had a lot of people who steered too late and they just fly out against the checkpoint.
Yep.
That's no slide, let's go. Ay, ay, ay. Beta toast! The thing is, you get a no slide and then you just yeet off the block. You could have put the wall there or something, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm for my man, Thomas.
my god, Thomas.
Wow, what oh my god, Mika. What? What?
Can something die, please?
But I'm gonna be interested in the YouTube comments. Like, if at YouTube chat, if you like actually like this map, please explain me why. I'm actually interested. Don't just say, ooh, grenade.
Please explain why and your taste sucks.
Nad, you said that way too late. Most people already will have written their comment by now.
Yeah, exactly. You guys say me why you like the map, and I tell you why you are wrong.
You will see a lot of.
Yeah, you respect their opinions, but you test them by their
own. Exactly. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna change my opinion here. I just wanna know others.
Thomas,
not because I wanna erweitern my horizont, but I'm just interested.
Where's virtual going?
The thing is, I sometimes have the feeling when I find them bad and others find it good, that some people then think that I'm offended that I'm offending their mother or something. How it sometimes feels like. Wait, actually close round.
Oh,
that was good. They needed actually a sub here.
Yeah, I needed like 94, 93 or something.
But people get very defensive over things in general.
No. Schwabber.
Yep, I would like to hear Canali's opinion when he's not first on the map.
I mean, I was fast on this map. Like, in the seeding, I was pretty good here, and I already disliked.
It's always so hard to tell. When you're fast on map, you...
Yeah, of course you tend to like it more. It's like this everywhere. When you win a game, you also automatically like the game better. That's just how it is.
That's why you like it.
Just in general, like, things I'm good at, obviously.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, Thomas, sure.
But sometimes, like, I still dislike things I'm good at, and I still like things
Thomas.
I'm not good at. TJ,
yeah.
Rip him.
Oh my god. Did he...
Okay, I'm finished.
That was a close one, the top seat.
I'm finished. That's just... Like, he was still steaming after he crashed against the pillar.
Yeah, so because you can.
It's so weird.
Yeah.
Like you see someone almost miss the finish and then they're still driving, then wheels are turning, and then you think, like, okay, he missed it. But no, it's just... You can just can still drive after you finish. It's so weird.
You know what's interesting, Granadi, about people feeling like you insulted the mother? It's just I watched the video explaining that.
Yeah, what did you say, Shoryu?
I watched a video that explains that why people feel like as if you insulted their mother when you just don't like what they like.
Wait, literally?
Yeah.
No, that was just an example with the mother.
Yeah,
oh, Mika! Well, where's Wolf? Oh, dude, Mika, holy shit. Almost died.
But it's like people don't like get it's weird, like you react to criticism in a very interesting way. Like you don't take the criticism for it, what it is, but you just escalate it to like a higher level. Like you just tell to me, yeah, I'm but like my opinion about maps is shit, and I'm gonna I think what I'm hearing basically is, yeah, I'm a shit human.
Yeah.
Or something like that. Like it nobody
really escalates
wants you. For some reason. No, but yeah, it really is like that for some reason.
Yeah.
Like, that's what...
What? No way! Ah, fuck off! Fuck off! There's no way! Dude, Virtual, if he's
Virtual
not gonna win... Dude, Virtual. Dude, one of... Dude... Like, his Twitch earnings from September definitely went into this. This perfectly shows why the section is Kickiger for the last time. I mean, we see that like every round, but I have to repeat it. Dude. Unbelievable. Clip that, clip that. Gonna go to clip channel, clip that. If Virtual doesn't win now, then I don't know. Then we need to define the Cup of the Day rules again. We need to define them new.
More than actually Mika's fastest time.
It's fine, note. 71. Virtual actually did 59.
It's definitely a keyboard stuff. Easy.
Yeah. And Virtual is not streaming, imagine he wins now. Oh, Virtual is going two wheel.
Mika has
Mika way better line. Actually, same exit speed. Mika is always going for the fifth gear here. Okay, not this time. Oh, Virgil. Did Virgil get the landing bug?
No, not really.
Too fast,
he got it really
Mika
slow.
Was on 50.
Wait, Mika is actually winning. Or is he not? Is he failing the ending? No?
Oh,
IP beat though.
Time, GG.
Scrappy effect.
Mika is really. Or some other things.
Schwabba Omega, dude.
More than an ice player.